course. Excellently put, I now can't wait for this to get going. This is the Grid World Series. We'll be back.
Series should be a good one. Anel, what's the lowdown?
This is a special place. Great inclines and razor sharp corners. Drivers must be vigilant to keep their concentration at all times.
So not long now until we get underway in this Grid World Series race.
Your teammate is in the race, but near the back of the pack. Damage. Your teammate is mid-pack. I doubt your mechanicals are affected. Your teammate is pushing through mid-pack. Happy about that.
We're in Austria for today's Grid World Series event, where the racing is set to be as stunning as the location. I now give us an insight into this circuit.
What an amazing Grid World Series event we have here. The build-up has been electric. It's about to go off clear.
No problem. Your teammate is out of the race.
are you feeling about this one?
An opening race has this feeling of nerves, anticipation and excitement. All the hours of practice and testing now get put to the test.
Thank you, Inel. Can't wait for this to get going. And it's only here at the Grid World Series.
had a bit of a downpour, haven't we? The umbrellas are around and the crowd are refusing to let this weather dampen their spirits. For these pros, though, it's business as usual.
Well, I'm sure we're in for a great race today. Not long to wait now, we'll be back shortly. Into the final round now, where it will all be decided.
Inel, what are your thoughts?
Well, I think we might see an upset in this last round. When there's nothing to lose and not much time to do it, you get magic.
Well, not long to wait to find out how this one will unfold, so don't go anywhere.
The place for the technical masters, the drivers that hold threading the needle for a series of turns, pushing the limits of the track. This is it.
That's great, Einel. This race is gearing up to be a very exciting event. Let's get started.
You have been a top-level test driver for a number of years, and I'm absolutely smashing it as a grid TV pundit. Tell us about this type of track.
Thanks, Claire. Well, this...
Okay, sorry. We are about to start.
Thank you.
to the final round now, where it will all be decided. Inel, what are your thoughts?
Looks to be a heated race ahead. It's really close between some teams. So, grab your popcorn and get ready for a battle.
Well, not long to wait to find out how this one will unfold. So, okay, sorry about that.